There we go. And then the oil derricks, spot checks, whatever. Whatever. Connect that. And then this. Booyah. Shabam. Shawow. Boom shakalaka. And I guess I'll put it here. Why can I not put it here? That's this thing probably can't be moved any closer. It's already like on the edge there. And then I gotta find the best spot here. 60, 70, 74, 73, 86, 119. Hello. That's good, that's good. And then some stops. Maybe even some. There's the dench. Although, I'm thinking, can I move the service roads a bit farther to fit bigger residential buildings? Let's see. Of course, it's going through bullshit. God damn it. If it like generates an intersection at the corner, then it would be logical that you can continue this way without going through the placed building. They should like put the snap point automatically in the corner where it allows roads to go this way. But no, it has to snap so that it's retarded. Not even a frickin'. It has to go like super straight this way. And then it has to go pretty far for the next intersection. That's not even any farther than before. Maybe if I do this and then. No. There's no way to do an intersection in between these two. What a crooked ass road. Let's make it even more crooked. Maybe this way they can do one medium building here. So I'll do this all the way over there, and then this one. No, it's the same bullshit again. I have to go straight first, because I'm stupid. SimCity design flaw. Oh man, that's one weird ass road. And there's probably not even gonna be enough space for any buildings here. Might as well give it a try anyway. There should be enough room here for one building this way. Build, build, build. Nothing popping up, of course. Oh, wait a minute. Actually, if I do this road here, that might not be possible at all, but let's try it. Yep. But there is room, or is there? Nah, there's not room to move it this way. Do 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 Does this thing have all 10 pump jacks on it? No. No, there's not enough space anywhere. Get these assholes. Oh, they were moving there. That's why they made U-turns. Never mind. This ain't gonna work. No, that's not gonna work either. What if I connect from here? Well, the oil pump from these get to this oil refiner. No, not that way, this way. The garages or whatever are in the way. There's no way to get through here. The refinery's in the way. Or the pump jack. Oh, hey, wait a minute. Maybe it is possible after all. But then I can't fit through here. this is so much fun. Trying to go around the design flows. Come on. Oh no, it's probably the mayor's mansion or this pump jack. Or both. Nope. It's not possible. What the? How can I not destroy that piece? What the? There's some weird lag there. Oh, there goes the pump jack, Derek, whatever. Aha, I can move it one space this way. Although now it has already pumped most of this, I should try to put it more over here, but that's probably not possible. Thank the mayor's mansion for that. It's not possible. It's so close, but no cigaretto. You keep snapping onto that thing. Oh wait, is there room here now? No. If it only wouldn't snap onto this intersection, I could connect like here. Let's try and move this. Continue that further. Aha, I got one more snap point out of that. And that might have been enough to do this new. Gotta move this snap point more this way. Come on, that's bullshit. Clearly it's not going through either one of those. There we go. There. Come on. Yes, now can I? No, yes. Success. Although that still depends on whether this pump will accept oil from derricks of this one. I mean, pump jacks. Get out of here, stupid truck. There's one ball, there's two balls, there's three, four, looks like it might work. Of course I could also switch these two to that one, and these four to this one. What about if I get rid of this road altogether? Can you also accept these pump jacks production? Looks like it is. that's like a cheating way to get more than 10 pump jacks on one oil well. 7,460 barrels per day. How about this one? 4,700. Look at that, medium. Yes, it worked. It paid out. Got some medium out of all of that. Oh shit, what am I doing? That's not a service road, that's a dirt road. Ah, here we go. Now I can get rid of this road. Maybe get another medium denture to air there. Have any TVs been sent? Aha, 1,000. That's not much though. Out of 60,000. Let's send them ambulances. We do there, and then 5 of those, and then the rest over here. Use them well. Let's have a look at the germs. Germs, have they improved? Maybe a little bit. I think this... wait a minute, it was pollution that this one was generating, yes. It's still doing it. Wasn't germs. Interesting how making processors is dirty, but not making computers or TVs. Making processors, shouldn't that only... They're accepting plastic and... alloys, so they're putting them into some kind of machine that turns them into small circuitry pieces, and then they put them together. That doesn't sound very dirty. Well, how's the... Let's have a final look at the power situation before I go to Reno and hopefully get some more power there finally. Freaking 200 excess. There's gotta be some available to sell. They're saying they're selling zero. Maybe it's a glitch. But then there's this arrow which indicates they are selling, should be selling some. Let's go in here. Come out. Can I not load it? There we go. Please, 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 power be available to buy. 91.6 buying, yes. Now they're actually buying enough. Yeah, look at that. Shady Sands went up. But still only 75.2 available. There should be. Like at least 100 or something when they're producing too much. I mean, 200 too much to be exact. Pump those bubbles into my casino. Oh, it's still making profit. How's the... it's over. Did I get any money? Yes, not that much as before, but... I still got more than it was It costs to arrange, so let's do more. It sucks that there's no automation for this. Some automatic scheduling would be nice. Come on, Bubbles, how long does it take to get in there? There needs some way to get more casino profit. Maybe another tourist attraction, because this one is more like a residential thing than an attraction. Did I have upgrades on the menu? I don't even have it in here, do I? No, I don't, but now I can have it. Oh man, that's gonna be another residential area demolished. I wonder if this thing attracts tourists. Could be close to the train station and such. If it does, I doubt it though. Maybe like a little bit, but not much. Let's put it in this circle right in the middle, even though it's gonna demolish a shit ton of buildings, but let's do it anyway. Boom, bada doom, it's done. Ah, no approval yet. They got rebuilt pretty fast. We had no power. So it's good, it's all good now, you got the power. Ah, maybe I should do the Brandenburg Gate now that I have money. Get a German neighborhood somewhere. Try to put it like here in the middle so that it generates a lot of German looking buildings. Let's look at what map was it? The tourist one. This one, so I can see where the hotels are so I don't demolish them. They are pretty crucial for this city. Maybe somewhere around here. Oh, look at all those tourists going back to the hotel. Or maybe over here, closer to the transport thingies. Then again, I do want to attract more people over here so that they would go into the casino. Yeah, let's put it here in the middle. Booyah! Brandenburg fucking gate. Now please change some buildings. I want some unique stuff. Then grand. Oh, I had a mission to build it. I forgot about that. I forgot. Give me some unique buildings. I paid for them, goddammit. Real money and simoleons. No, there isn't much room around it, though, because of these parks. Oh, this one is getting rebuilt. They should be medium wealth, at least. Let's take these parks out. Oh wow, I can't even put residential there. Is there a cliff or something? Ooh, look at that. Tyrolean style or Bavarian, whatever. Either one of those. Very nice. But it's in medium. I think it's medium density. Greed realty. It's misspelled though. Maybe it's intentional. Is this commercial? No. I wonder if commercial also changes. Clearly these ones haven't. They're typical American looking things. Spaghettisburg. Funny name, Spaghettisburg. It's got Gettysburg in it.